Yo, what is up, Bucketeers? We are back with episode one, part three of Life.
My room
is
looks
strange.
A bit different than the last time you saw it. Cool. At least you can chill out. This isn't exactly my chill out zone. My step fear makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Okay, so hopefully I don't gotta really put on music. But y'all, last time...
It won't
time,
play without any power.
Last time, you guys... Oh my gosh.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
On the last episode, your boy was hella confused on who was who. Because I didn't know who was Chloe.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Damn. Rip. I didn't know who was Chloe and who was Victoria. I kept mixing them up because I thought she was Victoria. And then I didn't know who Chloe was. I didn't think we saw her yet. But turns out that wasn't the case.
This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
Rachel. Okay, so that's... Okay, so... Apparently, her and Rachel were friends?
Man, I remember this furniture.
And that dorm room was...
We had such a blast drawing these together.
The one we got paint on, so... So her and... Chloe used to be best friends, apparently. They haven't talked in, like, a minute.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Alright.
Old cardboard boxes.
Why would I just... She should just search, not just look. Come on!
I broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Yeah, we're gonna act like that didn't happen. Maybe that's why we just look at stuff and just not do all that other stuff. Okay, so what's in the closet?
Oh, this is a flashback to Youth. Our super secret closet lair. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Yeah, she's all fucking dark now and shit.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Dad is gone. So, it appears that her father died, which that sucks. Maybe that's why she went all dark now.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
She became an alcoholic. Alright, maybe she's not an alcoholic, but... She on that alky.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I don't feel grown-up.
I don't feel grown-up. Just more confused as I get older. Especially after today.
Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
What? I need to check my camera, too. Wait, what happened? What'd I do?
So tell me.
I take photos. There we go. There we go.
I take photos. Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
Got a blast.
It doesn't sound that sad.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely. Not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
So they used to take photos together and stuff like that, apparently. Can I be nosy?
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Damn. I can search in the trash.
Who does think Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Seems like it. Bruh, Oregon State police written warning, Arcadia Bay traffic ticket, parking infraction, parking warning ticket. Savage life.
Hey, did you find the disc yet?
Oh shit, nah.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
$3,000? Wait, what is she trying to do? Oh, I can read it, there we go. Oh, auto repair. Damn, so, wait, what is she repairing? Hey, that's dope. All I gotta do is find the disc now, right? I just realized they're actually using, like, actual, like, names of stuff. If that makes sense. Like, you know how most games, they change the name of things? So that it sounds close to what you might think it is? No, they actually say what it is. Like, I think it was a song or a movie or something that she said she was gonna see, and I was like, these are actual movies, like, I know what these movies are. Oh, shit.
Hey, give me that! Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Yeah.
Putting it mildly.
I wanna know. Bruh, it's either has to be that Nathan Prescott bitch, or, no, I should be like, who is she?
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned.
Damn.
Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I'm sorry. I am sorry. So Rachel took my place? Don't say that. I never forgot.
I never forgot.
Even though it
sounds
like a lie.
Was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
The big LA. Yeah, but what happened?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Bro, she gotta feel extra. Now I kind of see how she feels. What about her parents? How do you know? Yeah, what about her parents?
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
See, now I kind of feel for her. Because, like, that is true. We did kind of just leave, and apparently, according to what the game is saying, we ain't even, like, hit her back or nothing on the cellular. And her phone's right there. Like, her phone stayed. Her phone dry as fuck, actually. Like, she, if anything, she needed to be texting somebody else. I don't know why we were swerving her. Or maybe we just forgot. Like, we just, you know, people move on with their life. Sorry, Chloe. She getting fucked up, though. Yeah.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
No.
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
She about to start singing. I'm so sad. I'm so sad. I used to be glad, then I lost my dad.
My I shouldn't dad. Bug Chloe now.
My
Plus,
dad.
I need those tools.
My dad. And now I smoke all day. Oh, here comes the music. Here comes the music. Let's get out of here. How do I know this person who is going to sing the song will sing like that?
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Oh my gosh, this is fucking nice. I like this song.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
You know, you heard of a light switch?
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Bro, this song, can I take my way? That would be cool if it was, like, working.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Joyce, no. Who's Joyce? Alright, let me turn this up. Your consequences. I mean, your actions will have consequences. Her stepdad's gonna come home. Who left my goddamn light on? Now I'm gonna beat your fucking ass. So,
this must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
What the fuck? Did y'all see that? Oh my gosh. Can I open this? Wait, can I look at the bird?
Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Bro, that shit is sad. Hold up, let's... Eh! Letting the burden had consequences? Bruh, oh, no, that's bad. You gotta get out of here.
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
Maybe I was supposed to leave it dead. Hold on, let me see if there was like a picture I was supposed to take. Anything with a bird here? Y'all see anything with a, I mean, there's a bird right there. But he's outside. Go outside, Birdie. Bird, you gotta get the fuck out of here, bruh. You gonna get me in trouble.
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap.
Is Joyce the mother? Or is...
Act, React, or Die, a 21st century survival guide.
Well, she said the parents' room, so...
Dog tags. Sweet. David Mattson. Oh, my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it. Joyce still works at the diner, and Chloe's new dad is a security guard.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
See, I'm getting background, y'all. I'm getting background, learning what's going on.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Damn. Past due, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Why would I switch this on?
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
You never know that. Just because he makes her happy doesn't mean that he's gonna make her happy. Then again, I could be wrong. I just know a thing or two about having step-parents. Alright,
You've been resurrected, Birdie.
Alright.
Fly, be free.
That bird needs to leave. Because I feel like that's bad. Oh, wait. Never mind. I was going to say maybe he'll fly out, but we just closed the door. Okay, hold on. Let me see if anything's over here.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
Wrong way. That's her room, right? Fifteen kids in the backyard drinking wine.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Bro, they're not even trying to hide this. Hitting hard times.
Now this is the Chloe I remember.
Oh,
shit. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Damn, bruh. Be free with the beds. And now everything's... Oh, shit. Kate, what the fuck? Hey, Max, you around? Da da da. Thanks, shit. No problem. This guy's an ass. What the fuck? That's random as fuck. Switch on. What? No, I'm not turning these things on, bruh.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Cereal, milk, bread, peanut butter, chocolate cake, old bananas, toilet paper is. And toilet paper's underlined. They run out of toilet paper.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years.
That's nice.
Seems like forever.
That's nasty. Nah, let's just go ahead and keep that closed. Unless we can go out there, we probably can, but actually, I do want to look
if
out
there. If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
You tell him. Leave them animals alone.
Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship.
Fuck.
Looks like a shipwreck now. I guess they're aging these books. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Okay, hold on, let me go in here. And what was that other room? I thought, never mind, I think I must be tripping. Damn, this is a nice neighborhood.
I can feel autumn pushing out the summer.
I was getting kind of chilly now.
We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming.
Sit. Can we swing?
What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
So she probably got some memories on that. Can you pick this up and throw it in the trash? That's littering. Kind of want to see what she says on the couch. I'm pretty sure they had some memories here.
Come on, open it, chicken.
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Prove it. You drink first, Max.
No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Whatever. Give me that bottle.
Whatever.
Well?
Tasty. Very tasty.
Here, I want a sip.
Sorry, this is not for kids.
Don't be greedy. Give me some. Oh shit, the carpet! There's wine all over. What do we do now?
My parents are coming. Cover it up.
So, I'd be exploring so much, I'd be forgetting what we're looking for. I just know we needed some tools. Oh yeah, tools to fix our camera.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
That's her fucking stepdad, bruh? Oh my gosh. Fuck this guy.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
I fucking knew it, bruh. Well, I didn't know, but I'm just saying. Before she said it, I clearly said it. Bro, fuck this dude, bruh. Wait, hold on.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
Or... fucking... bruh, there's so much shit that I'm thinking about now. I'm speculating. I feel like her stepdad and Nathan Prescott.
Yes, score.
Wait a minute. Think about it, y'all. Hold up. Listen to me real quick. Chloe's stepdad, I guess their parents, but more her stepdad said, because mainly it's the dudes that pay the bills or whatever. That's just a thing. Yeah, I'm not saying only dudes can pay the bill or blah, blah, blah. I'm trying to keep it PC. But okay, look. He's low on money, okay? They're past due on bills. So he probably needs some money. And who is the person with all the money that we know of in this game? Think about it. Nathan Prescott's father. Now, I'm thinking maybe he's going to his dad. Maybe Chloe's stepdad went to Nathan's dad and was like, yo, I just need a lend me some money, da da da. And he said, only if, I don't know, something, you do something, my son's got to be able to do something in the school. You got to let him get by. He gave him a gun so he can go with whatever he was trying to do. Maybe that's a thing. What? Consequences.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Yo, he has them in the vents? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Do y'all know what that means? What's this map? Do y'all know what this means? He's gonna see all the stuff of me being nosy. Hold up. They said there was a map. Bruh, I don't know.
Browser, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
placements of cameras. So he has cameras in the school as well. Okay, maybe I should act like I haven't seen this. Is it too late? Like, have I already seen them? Maybe I have to act like I didn't see that. So I'm gonna act like I didn't even see any of that.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
But I know, it's in the back of my head.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
But isn't it too late? Like, don't they already have a fucking... Bro, at least now I could be like, yo, bro, I didn't see anything. Because, I mean, I did see it, but they don't know because I didn't. Because I went back in time.
I wonder what's in those files up there. Shit! Butterfingers!
Oh my gosh. Nah, fuck that. Hold on, let me look at this picture, though.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
And then it says she knows something. ...317 Blackwell Academy parking. What is going on? Alright, none of that happened. None of that happened. I don't know nothing about them files. I don't know nothing about nothing, baby. Alright, he is a hunter.
Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head.
I mean, what's the difference between a deer and an elk? I never knew that. Food.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Bro, this dude is so fucking weird. Like, what the fuck is going on with him?
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
He's an asshole, bro. That's what he is. Oh, they're up here.
Boom. Precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them.
Use... what's around you?
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Man, I should have done that before they fell.
God dang it. Oh shit, what? Okay, so push this under there and turn this on and turn this off and pull this out.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
All right, so we got the tools. Let's just.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Yeah, I already did all the investigating I need to do. Oh wait, hold on.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered, told you, to stay away from that place. It's dangerous, and you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
This nigga is up to something. He's up to something.
I'd love to go to Paris too. At this rate,
They're not going to Paris anytime soon because there was nothing in that jar but coins, bruh.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Good looks. Oh shit.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat?
Oh, shit.
In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
Yeah, well, I don't need to lie to you.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you are a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Hell no. Not at all.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit. Like, I don't even know what was going on. Bruh, I'm trying to remember if I really... I don't know what the fuck they were talking about. Something about...
I was freaking out. I could only hear Nathan ranting.
Yeah.
So then you did hear us.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Shit. Yeah, like who? Like who?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy.
I
don't trust him.
Knew it.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
I thought the dude would at least try to do something. Fuck that dude. I shouldn't have said. I knew I fucking. Oh well.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that phony white ass. Or
insane,
take my picture with your new camera.
Yeah.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Come on, Max. Hit the quan on her.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
Oh, fuck.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Okay.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Damn, I can't hide under the bed.
Chloe, you're stalling.
Hide?
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Get smart. Just let me in.
God
now.
God damn it.
Can I... 1 second.
Can I...
My bra is stuck.
Can I rewind?
I'm not screwing around, so...
Okay, hold on.
Chloe, you're stalling.
Can we try it again?
I'm changing. Give
Move.
Me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
Shit.
She ain't a soldier.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
Don't trust this dude.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
A Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Stay hidden. Stay hidden. Why would I step in? I'm going to get her in trouble. What the fuck? Stay hidden, bruh.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
How does he not see her?
Leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce. Like now.
Chloe, I'm sorry.
Oh, fuck you.
I care about your mother and you just keep pushing me.
Fuck you.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast.
You're not that dumb.
I'll be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Fuck that pussy.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here. That's hard to believe. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Then some even worse would happen. I kind of want to see what would have happened, though. I just want to see what would happen if I did it.
What is it?
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
get
you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
Oh.
I was a soldier, Chloe.
Past tense.
And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Shout out to all the soldiers, though.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
Is that a gun? Is that the gun?
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus,
you're the badass!
Put down! Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David?
Nope.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
True. But then again, fuck that school. Because that school is no good for us anyway. Let's sneak out the window, Chloe. I'm happy with this choice that I made.
You're giving me a look I haven't seen for a while. What's the problem?
Why steal the gun? Why steal the gun? Come on. Why?
Why steal a gun from your stepdad? You know you're gonna get busted.
Or somebody like Nathan will bust me with a cap. Screw that. I need to cover my own back.
Your stepdad won't let you off the hook that easy.
What the hell does he need another gun for? To mow down Bigfoot cheerleaders?
This is all just so scary.
I know, Max. But I do feel safer having a 9mm in my pants.
I don't.
Well, I don't. Guns make me nervous. You should be playing guitar, not playing with a gun.
When assholes stop threatening me with guns, then I'll stop playing with mine.
Your gun can't stop a bullet in your back.
Max, I'm not looking for trouble. I just want protection. If anybody in this country should have guns, it should be women.
Oh, gosh. I don't even want to touch on that subject. Let's just go.
If you open the window, we can both get the hell out of here.
My bad, damn. that bird still in the house? He would still be in, he would be in homie's room. It's the lighthouse. I thought it was just something in her dream, so it's apparently a real place. Well, actually, obviously it wouldn't be in her dreams because it wasn't a dream. It was just fucking... Is that something that's gonna happen in the future?
Isn't this awesome, Sock? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke! Hold on!
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
Probably because we were here.
This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Except that shit did not look nearly as peaceful as it was. Birds wasn't chirping. None of that shit was going
on. I feel like
I'm
in my nightmare again.
Nah, trust me, this is nothing like a nightmare. What the fuck is that? See, we got boats and shit in the water. Things seriously changed. Use caution on trail, dangerous shit. Blah, blah, blah. Warren, this nigga, look at this dude. I owe you thanks for today. I'll call you back later, okay? I swear. No problem. And you still have to tell me your big secret. Kick. Kick. What the fuck is that? Kick.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
True. I remember I used to want to be a bird. But now I want to be a cheetah.
Oh my god, I forgot all about this. Too bad I can't rewind that far back.
Yeah, we can. No, I'm joking. Let me stop. I'm the map.
Wowzer. Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Look at that sunset, baby. Oh my god. That is beautiful. What up, gas? Alright. Graffiti. Trust no one.
How long has that been here? Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it.
What in the hell?
Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere.
I probably missed so much stuff. Oh, I can get a picture of the sunset. Hold on. Let's see if I can get it right here. Get that sunset. Never mind.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
She's not in a good mood. She's...
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
I should have taken his photo. Oh, yeah.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Yes, I did.
Well, yeah. I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He is so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Yeah, what's Nathan's secrets?
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes.
I mean,
I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
What about Nathan?
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out.
Damn.
Max, it was insane.
That is fucked up. That nigga's weird, bro.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
Let's call the police, bro. They're not gonna fucking do shit either.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
Shit.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like
destiny.
Damn. She's not trying to get attached, because then you're just gonna leave her again, just like everybody else in the world. I get it, Chloe. I get it.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
Let's find her.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Goddamn. Oh, what?
Oh no! Not again! Why is this happening to me?
Why is my camera?
Why am I here again?
My camera gets so fuzzy. Oh shit, okay. What the fuck? Okay.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
Oh boy. Oh no, look at that tree. Go under. Go around. As you rewind, you can move ahead of time to teleport yourself. What?
Max, rewind now!
What was that about? Yo, this shit is fucking dope. Lighthouse. Alright, let's go. What the fuck is this? Is this my spirit animal?
I feel like the dough is eating me.
Huh? Oh god. Who are you? Yo, this is weird, bruh. Look at this shit.
The tornado is back.
Oh, wait, hold on. Look at this. Watch this. Oh, yo, that shit's so fucking cool. Okay. Oh my This is so fucking dope. I'm assuming there's a way we can get over there, right? Or do I really have to try to make it? Hold on. Oh shit, I really do. Oh my god. This is so fucking scary, even in the game, bro. My heart. Where did deer go? Newspaper.
October 11th? Is it Friday? That's only 4 days away. Oh no. The tornado is headed straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Chloe, you gotta believe me.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this is an anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change.
Bro,
our storm is coming.
That's how you can do it.
Max, start from the beginning.
Charity, please.
Tell me everything.
Yo, that's so dope. I was about to say, you can go back in time and say, it's about the fucking snow. Then the snow should believe you. Hey, this is so fucking dope. Fucking dope. What was that? Episode 1, Chrysalis. I don't know what that means. Sorry. Life is Strange team. Yo, that's the end of episode 1. That was crazy. The music choices are but okay, so things are getting real serious now. It appears Chloe is going to actually know and actually believe Max about her little powers that she has. And then, I don't know, now it's time to save the world, or the town at least. And hopefully we find Rachel, see what's going on with Rachel like this whole time, because that's still confusing. Victoria's still hating on Rachel. I don't know why she has so much hate towards Rachel. I don't know what that is. Maybe because people look at her more than people are looking at her or something. Like, maybe people are looking at Rachel more than they're looking at Victoria. And Victoria just seems like she just needs a lot of attention. The fucking dad, Chloe's stepdad, asshole. I don't know what's going on with him. But he's definitely doing something that he ain't supposed to be doing. The janitor is a fucking creep. He's just creepy, period. What else? I don't know. I think I've talked about everything. Except Nathan. Nathan Prescott's dumb ass. Yo, something's wrong with him. I don't know what his problem is. I don't know what his deal is. But he needs to be found out about as well. I still have no idea what could be going on with Rachel. But hopefully we get some more answers in episode 2, which we'll be playing in the next on the next upload of this series. So we finished episode 1, and it was I wouldn't say short. I think it would only be short if you weren't actually looking around and like searching things, which is what I was doing, because I'm trying to find out as much about the story as I can. So that's why I'm going around searching, which I guess, you know, made it last. This is my third part of episode 1, so each part was like almost an hour, so not bad. Just realized though, I did not get nearly enough pictures. I didn't even get half of the pictures that I was supposed to get. So I don't know if that adds some type of ending or you just get more information. But I'll try better. I'll try to do better in the next episode. My bad, y'all. So far, so good. I guess this is just to get you into this, what's going on and everything. Get you accustomed to everybody around, like everybody that's going to be in the story. Because it starts off kind of slow, but now it's picking up. So I expect episode 2 to be extra, extra lit, and I can't wait. Shout out to Square Enix. Y'all, I cannot wait to play Kingdom Hearts 3. I don't know when that's coming out, but I definitely want to play it. If there's a way, I definitely want to play the other Kingdom Hearts game on the channel. Like, I'll probably just live stream through the game. If y'all want to see that, I'll definitely play that. But yeah, this game is definitely cool. Go ahead and hit that thumbs up if you guys have enjoyed episode 1. I think I did okay. Obviously, I'm not going to find everything. Even if I did search for everything, the episodes would be super long and people would be like, bro. Like, even in the first part of episode 1, when I was looking through stuff, people was like, one person was like, is he actually going to play the game or is he just going to keep searching things? Like, come on, Brad. Like, come on, bro. Even with all that searching that I did, I didn't get even half of the photos, so. And I'm probably going to make them extreme choices that I probably wouldn't normally make, because I can always go back in time and see the difference. Like, the whole thing with busting in and helping Chloe with her stepdad. Normally, I would just be like, Brad, that's none of my business. I'm going to let this play out. But seeing the different sides, I think it was actually better to bust out, because, like, fuck the dude. I'm not even worried about that school for real anymore, because people just fucking tripping. Like, everybody there just seems like an asshole. Or they're either an asshole or they're just weird. Like, that one dude who wanted to draw my portrait was extra creepy. The janitor, extra creepy. Victoria, asshole. Oh, that's kind of cool. Okay. I guess there was something at the end, and they just let me see it anyway. So, Chrysalis. You reported Nathan. 65% of people report. See? Okay, thank you. I'm so glad I was in the majority, because, bruh, this, you would think the principal is gonna help. This is before you even knew that his fucking dad ran the school and shit like that, so. You comforted Victoria. Yeah, you and 67. Yeah, I guess I guess that makes sense. Hey, I think I might be in the majority. Comforted Victoria. Because, I mean, if you make fun of her, like, what is that really going to change? You took a photo of David harassing Kate. You intervened and helped Kate out. Yeah, taking a photo. I was like, bro, what is that really going to do? Like, I'm going to show people, look, he's harassing her. Like, bro, it's a picture. It's not a video. So me and 82% of people did that. Okay, now this one. Whoa, this one's really all over the place. And I was still in the majority. Well, kind of. Not really. So it was, you took the blame for Chloe. You blamed Chloe. You stayed hidden. You came out of hiding to intervene. Damn, you can blame Chloe? I didn't even know that was a thing. That's probably why only 2%. Who was the 2% of people playing this game that did that shit? Those are probably people playing back and like, yo, I'm just trying to fuck up everything, bro. I'm just about to fuck up my whole relationship with everybody in this game. So, 30% of people stayed hidden and shit. Okay. That's cool. Oh, shit. This is dope. Okay. You let Daniel draw your portrait. You didn't let Daniel draw... Damn, 61% of people were like, nah. That is kind of weird. What if he's... Because didn't he draw Rachel and then now Rachel's missing? He drew me. Now I'm going to go missing or something? Damn, I was in the real majority. Or not the majority. The minority. You didn't sign the petition. You signed Miss Grant's petition. No, because... I signed it because I didn't fuck with that security dude. Like, fuck him. I don't know why anybody would sign that. Or wouldn't sign that. Like, fuck that. I do not agree with that. You helped Alyssa. You didn't help Alyssa. Yeah, of course we helped Alyssa. You didn't erase Clay's slate. What? What did they even say? Were you born for Jesus? Oh, that's her slate. She can... I didn't see it. I didn't even notice it. I didn't know you can erase it or anything. You watered your plant. Yeah, okay. That really had a big consequence. Maybe it just didn't happen yet. You touched Dana's pregnancy test. I did touch it, but I went back in time and didn't touch it, so. You reorganized Victoria's photos. You didn't touch... Yeah, I didn't touch them. I could probably reorganize them, and then that's the picture you could have taken. But I did not do that. You wore a dirty VR. You didn't write on... Oh, you wrote on a dirty VR. You did. Yeah, I didn't even see a fucking... What? Yeah, I didn't write on anything. And that was probably another thing I could take a picture of, because I remember I seen a VR... A RV. I keep saying VR because of virtual reality. But RV, so... you saved the bird. Of course I had to save the bird. You let the bird die. God damn. You broke Chloe's snow globe. You didn't break... Yeah, I didn't... I did break it, but then I rewind. You didn't leave evidence. Yeah, you know it. Gotta be smart. You read David's files. You already know I read it, because I gotta be nosy. All right. What? World stats. Okay. Exit. Oh my gosh, bruh. Holy shit. I definitely can't wait to get into that. See, shit is about to get lit now. Life is Strange, episode 2, out of fucking time. Goddamn. Well, I will see you guys in the next episode. Let's get this going. Hit that thumbs up if you enjoyed it. I will catch you guys in the next episode.